So, last time at the end of class, we talked about, we gave this example of, if you have a tensile bar, and we pull it to failure, and the angle between the normal to that plane of failure is beta, and we showed that, or argued that, often in experiments, we see that that plane of failure is a maximum, or the plane of failure is at 45 degrees. And from the geometry of Mohr circles, you can argue that that, or show that that is a maximum shear stress, right? And so that leads us to a suggestion of a model in which the maximum shear stress indicates when the material will fail, okay? And so, we derive the equations for the normal and shear stress geometrically, but you can also show it like this, which relates the, that should be sigma 1, but also incorporates that angle 2 beta. But I prefer just to use them geometrically.